Good morning, this is Neil Spate, Thurrock Nub News. As you can see, in the heart of Grays at Grays Town Park. And with me, we've got one of the all-round good guys in Grays, Steve Catchpool. I don't know whether any of you know this gentleman, but he's an absolute wonder, organises all sorts of clean-ups, including the Grays Beachcombers, works with Thames 21 down on the side of the river, and all the length of the river, from Raynham all the way round to East Tilbury. Absolutely great. And you've had a crew out this morning, Steve, and we're just going to have a look at some of the work, the stuff you've cleared out, just to put in context how much dumping there actually is here in Graystown Park. But you've had a busy morning, Steve.
Yes, so this is the beginning of the Great British Spring Clean this weekend, and we've been out this morning clearing up a small fly tip beside the mosque in the Grays Park.
Yeah.
So obviously it's been yeah. 6 foot deep of rubbish.
We'll just go and have a quick look. I think it was down the side, and this has nothing to do with the mosque. It's just there's an alleyway runs down the side, and I think people have dumped. You can see this structure, and it's the area behind there under the trees.
That's,
I'm not sure whether we're
right,
there.
Yes.
And that was absolutely full.
Absolutely full.
Yeah.
I was actually standing on top of it, and you could see my head right over the top. Now it's 6 foot deep.
Yeah, well, we won't bother climbing over. Yeah,
just beyond.
Right. Well, we're, you know, this is now all cleared and all the rubbish is out, and it's going to be collected, hopefully by the council.
By the council on Monday morning.
That's excellent news. But we'll just go and put have a quick look. See, I'll leave you with the mic. There you go.
Okay.
So can tell our people what you've.
You won't believe the variety of rubbish we've picked up this morning, from the area. So. If we start with the cooker, with the oven, full working order, obviously, then we've got the panelling for the kitchen, a bed if you want it, or four or five. There's actually four or five mattresses there. Coffee machine, nice espresso coffee machine for anybody who wants it, as well as obviously the packaging it came in and all the bottles and everything else. If we go to the other side, we've then got the bikes, the tool chests, the pallet boards, every shape and size that you'd want, flat screen TV, in perfect working condition, obviously, tyres for the car, and everything else which you might happen to need in your house.
There you go. Well, on behalf of people in Thurrock, thanks for what you do. And how many did you have out this morning doing?
There were four of us this morning.
Yeah, and that's the, is that the four, the Orchards, or who is actually?
So this is the Orchards Forum ladies.
Yeah.
Yeah, Tina and Jacqueline. And John Kent came along to support us as well.
Absolutely fantastic. Well, as I say, once again, thank you. That's just really is amazing to see all this amount of rubbish that's there. So I'll tell you what, I'll go and buy you a well-deserved cup of tea.
Thank you very much, Neil.
In the lovely cafe that's in the town park as well, which if you haven't been and seen it, pop down and have a look. Thank you very much.
Which is now open on a Monday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday.
There you go. Information all the way.